BJP's Karnataka crisis is deepening with each passing moment. In fact, a disgruntled party stalwart, B.S. Yediyurappa, is now believed to be toying with the idea of cross-voting in the presidential polls for UPA's nominee, Pranab Mukherjee. BSY, in a massive show of strength, paraded 51 royalist MLAs and 8 MPs in a strategy meet at Jagdish Shetty's home, while a cross-voting idea apparently came up for discussion. The royalists were also believed to have discussed the plan to topple Sadananda Gowda plan, were upbeat about their ability to force the BJP High Command into submission. They say that the number of BSY supporters are going to swell even further.
And I have with me one of the most important MLAs, MLA VP Harish. Thank you, sir, for joining us today. So this show of strength, do you think that this is some kind of a pressure tactic on the BJP High Command?
You see, now in Jagdish Shetty instance, we are more than 54 legislatures, and more than 12, they give their signal to our group. Now we are more than 65. I am having confident we will reach more than 80. That's why I request our national leaders immediately come to Karnataka and settle our problem. Our one line resolution is to do Jagdish Shetty as chief minister. We'll give last, that is next month 5th.
Is there an ultimatum? Because every time you actually give an ultimatum and then it gets postponed, and this time 5th is the new deadline that that you have given. Is that going to be, what is your suggestion, sir? Will Jagdish Shetty be made the CM by the 5th of this month?
You see, this time 10 cabinet ministers have resigned already, and more than 65 are ready to sacrifice anything. That's why no question of going back. We are firm.
Will one of the pressure tactics be cross-voting as well?
You see, that's old news. Number of legislators who has crossed votes, they are with Sadananda Gowda. It's very shame.
No, it is just not a show of time. Because more than 65 persons have with the contact, they are about to come because of some other one. This is only the 24 hours that time has given. So what we have discussed yesterday and the day before yesterday, in pertinent to that, for which they have supported, even the minister resignation and everything, what we have taken, the action for which they have supported, they have all day they supported the BSY Yediyurappa and Jagdish Shetty to take the decision.
कुछ प्रेशर टैक्सिस नहीं है. हम भारतीय जनता पक्ष का विधायक है. ये हमारा नेता सुरान गौड़ा बैठा है. उन्हें ऑलरेडी हैज ज्वाइंट हैंड्स विथ देवेगौड़ा. दैट्स व्हाई वी वांट टू रिमूव हिम फ्रॉम ए न्यू गवर्नमेंट ऑफ बीजेपी अंडर लीडरशिप ऑफ जगदीश शेट्टी. वी आर नॉट मेकिंग एनी टैक्टिक्स और एनी प्रेशर टैक्टिक्स.
येडियुरप्पा जी तो आए नहीं, लेकिन सवाल ही नहीं. मैं बहुत बार कह चुका हूँ, कर्नाटक में बीजेपी विदाउट येडियुरप्पा बीजेपी नथिंग. हम सब लोग चाहते हैं कि विधायक दल की मीटिंग बुलाए. हमारे से आज इलेक्शन आने वाला है 6 महीने या 1 साल में, तो हमारे बहुत सारे प्रॉब्लम्स हैं. हम उस प्रॉब्लम को सॉल्व करना चाहते, इसलिए विधायक दल की बैठक में हम अपनी समस्याएं सामने रख सकते हैं. लेकिन विधायक दल की मीटिंग 9 महीने हो गए, बुलाया गया नहीं. जी, हमारे जो नेता लोग हैं वो अगर बोलते कि इस्तीफा देना जरूरी है तो उसके लिए भी सब तैयार हैं.